We have so many interesting pieces. Actually, there are 600 pieces from created by Cartier, and 300 documents of archives. And the most significant are probably the tiaras, just here, because there are characteristics typical of Cartier creations. We show in the exhibition a necklace of Liz Taylor, a necklace given by one of her husbands, with the film that shows her husband given the necklace to her. And she was one of the most famous clients of Cartier. She was very fond of big stones and ancient pieces, and that's why it was very interesting for us to talk about her.